Thank you. Thank you. have told you offer. Do you copy? Control room offer. First of all, congratulations on your new position in the EKRE Foundation. My name is Konstantin, and I will be your supervisor for this shift. Let's start by opening up the nest covering, and then you can get down to business. Your controls are hot, operator. Standing by. Well done. Now, I will remind you to be very careful with handling these vessels. Each one is worth over 1 million Vietnamese dongs.
I am starving. What do you see from your room? What do you see? All I see is a wall. You know someone bit the roof and rats, right?
Really?
Yes. So, where are we? I have no idea.
Oh my god, really?
Yes. I just need to know which building you were in. It's building. Thanks. Everett will almost cascade the engine in itself. After multiple layers, 1 second on Earth will translate 2 years in our simulation. And we can leave whenever we want to, right? Of course. Harper, what's the time? 46. We're cutting it close, but we don't have enough time. Steve is going to blow the power at midnight. Once the engine automatically reboots, the inmates will be thrown into stasis. It should give us maximum power output, hopefully. Harper, we are about to calibrate the device in a moment. There is a much time left. Strap yourself in. I've almost got everything set up. Which preset are you running? The one where you peel potatoes? Splendid. Don't worry, it's just for a moment. I'll pull you out as soon as I get nominal readings. Alright, see you in a bit. Understand. They managed to translate the nature of consciousness into mathematics and recreate it in the digital interface, yet they use it for this. What even is this? Is the image clear? Yes, the image is clear. Good, I'm setting up the cascade preset now. Warping in 30 seconds. Cascading the engine in itself should exponentially increase the 1.2 factor of time dilation. Our consciousness will be stored in thousands of empty void branches until we reach the final layer. There, we will have all the time in the world to craft our perfect presets. How long did it take you to write the code? I did not write it, I found it. Did it work? Shit, it said, right where each form the keyboard. Why, I can't move. I forgot to disable the automatic. It's pulling us out. It's pulling us out layer by layer. What the hell did you do? How many layers deep are we?